After several weather delays, Space Shuttle Atlantis began its 3.4-mile journey to Launch Pad 39A in darkness, leaving the Vehicle Assembly Building at NASA's Kennedy Space Center at 11:31 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time on April 21st. The astronauts set to fly on Atlantis were on hand to watch the rollout and took time to greet gathered employees and their children.
You're sitting here. Look at that. Just like this one. Nice.
Very cool.
Stacked with its solid rocket boosters and external fuel tank on the mobile launcher platform, the shuttle's slow roll atop a crawler transporter took approximately 6.5 hours, reaching the seaside launch pad at about 6 a.m.
It is, in my mind, the most incredible machine that humanity has ever built.
Already waiting at the pad is the STS-132 payload, bound for the International Space Station. On this, its final planned flight, Atlantis will carry an integrated cargo carrier and the Russian-built mini-research Module 1. The payload will be installed in the shuttle's cargo bay as technicians continue launch preparations throughout the next month. A crew of 6 astronauts will conduct this 34th space shuttle mission dedicated to the assembly and maintenance of the space station. Atlantis is targeted for launch on the STS-132 mission in May.